George Strait to kick it off here. This is called The Fireman. Bass player, Mr. Rick Singer. Sounds nothing like the original.
It's been a while since. when the sun goes down on my side of town. A lonesome feeling comes to my door, and the whole world turns blue. There's a rundown bar across a railroad track. Got a table for two, the way in the back where I sit alone. I think I'm losing you. I spend most every night beneath the light of a neon. Think of two young lovers running wild and free. Close my eyes and sometimes see you in the shadow of the snowfield. No telling how many tears I've sat here and cried, or how many lies that I've lied to my poor. There's life from a neon. Jukebox plays on, drink by drink. The words of every sad song seems to say what I think is heard inside me. And I've gone ahead. Oh, but I'll be alright as long as there's light from a neon moon. Dancing and out of the beams of chair for Mr. Rick Singer out there, but all right, we got another couple out in front here that wants to hear something from Stevie Ray Vaughan. So we're gonna do it for him. This is the house. Is it rocking? We're gonna shake it up a little bit. Change gears on that and go to a waltz. Anybody want to do a waltz? Raise your foot. Oh, that was your hand. Okay. We're going to do something called the Last Cheater's Waltz. This is a story about Ron's life. See, you're not deaf because you can hear me.
Yeah, I got some of these people.
She's going to pieces when I walk through the door. She just has to see it. She can't wait no more. Tonight she'll be with him, no matter the cost. As the band plays the last cheater's waltz. loves her, he loves her. As the music plays on, he tells her, he needs her, that someone's at home. The ball game's all over, and she knows she's lost. As the band plays the last cheater's ball, and the music plays on. He tells her he needs her, but someone's at home. The morning's all over, and she knows she's lost. As the band plays the last cheater's song.
Some good dancing out there. We're going to pick it up a little bit. We're going to have Dwayne sing called Rock Around the Clock.
The 1, 2, 3 o'clock, 4 o'clock, rock. 5, 6, 7 o'clock, 8 o'clock, rock. 9, 10, 11 o'clock, 12 o'clock, rock.
Thank you.
6 and 7. We'll be right in 7th heaven. Gonna rock, rock around the clock tonight. Rock, rock, rock through Broadway line. We're gonna rock around the clock tonight. When the clock strikes 12, we'll cool off and start.
Way to stick with it, brother. All right, another George Strait tune. This is called Love All Night.
That song always did choke him up.
Good old George Strait, can't go wrong with you.
Get it.
We'll figure that one out. Make it a 50.
Okay. What's that?
Write this down.
You mean by George Strait?
Well, we used to do that. Rick wants to sing a song from Merle Haggard. This is called Silver Wings. Silver wings shining in the sunlight, roaring engines, it is somewhere in flight, taking you away.
Thank you.
to that train, got a Ridge Runner right on time. Left a boys cooking down to Caroline. People out of Georgia can't sit still. Land skin picking down Jacksonville. The people down in Georgia come to near and far. Watch Rich Man and Big Boy Man get the dark. Gather round, get down.
All right, we're going to do a song for Mr. Neil Diamond, and we need your help. Got a little Sweet Caroline.
Touching hands, reaching.
reaching out, touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good. Look at the night,
look at the night.
It don't seem so lonely. We filled up with all two.
And when I hurt,
hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when you're with you? Touching one,
reaching out,
touching me, touching you. Sweet Caroline, good times never seem so good.
This comes from somebody.
Josh Turner is the guy that did this.
There you go. Grandma and Grandpa's little Turner. Josh.
Okay.
Yep.
Maybe lock the door and turn the lights down low. Put some music on the slow. Maybe I ain't got no place to go. I hope you'll understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite so strong. I can't believe it, but you turned me on just to be your man. There's no hurry, don't you worry. We can take our time. Go over what I had in mind. Maybe lock the door and turn the light down low. Put some music on the song slow. Maybe we ain't got no place to go. I hope you'll understand. I've been thinking about this all day long. Never felt a feeling quite so strong. I can't believe it turned me on just to be your man.
Oh. We're going to take you back, way back. Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. The way I do, your cheating heart will tell on you. Cheating heart will find someday and crave the love you threw away. But time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell. Tears fall down,
tears come down
like falling rain,
like falling rain.
You'll toss around,
toss around
and call my name. You'll walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Think of the lead, guys.
This is called Teenage Wedding.
They had a teenage wedding and the old folks wished them well. the old folks came on down to ring the chapel bell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, they go to show you never can tell. They had a furnace off a pirate, was it Sears and Roebuck said? For Richard Rails of food, and he even had a little ginger ale. And Pierre found work, the little money coming worked out well. C'est la vie, say the old folks, they go to show you never can tell. They had a 5C CD player, oh man, that thing was a blast. 700 little CDs, all rock, rhythm, and jazz. And when the evening sun came down, the temple of the music fell. C'est la vie, say the old folks, they show you go never can tell. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, it goes to show you never can tell. They bought a souped up chair, it was a cherry bed 53. He drove it down to New Orleans to celebrate their anniversary. It was there that Pierre, he really married his mademoiselle. C'est la vie, c'est the old folks, that goes to show you never can tell. Play it, Dwayne.
Take our last pause of the night. We're the Embers. We're back here in about 15 minutes. Thank you very much.